Hello. So this is day two of the tour, and we're now in Mykonos, Greece. So this is Sunday, and this is the first day that we actually got off the ship and explored and had a tour. This was the Mykonos and Monastery tour. It left at 12:40 in the afternoon and went for a couple hours, I think maybe 3 hours. Many people were exhausted by the end of this tour and left before the actual tour of the town of Mykonos. So this tour starts by a drive out to a monastery. We actually did an ouzo tasting first and then saw the monastery and then drove to the town of Mykonos. About half the people bailed at this point because they were exhausted. And then we walked on foot all through the twisty mazes of Mykonos, and people were very, very tired after that part. But I stayed to get some more pictures of Mykonos before heading back to the ship, and then we have some pictures from the ship. So there's 242 photos in total on this, and I'm just going to let music run as a background for them. But if you have questions about any of the photos, please let me know.
Thank you.